pitch from Rhodey. This one here is ripped out into center field. Heading back and looking up. It is gone. No line. First pitch from Court Rhodey. Dribbles it over the fence just to the right of the flag.
Mason Patel, the freshman out of Knoxville, getting his second start this year. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Into the air right field. Battling the sun, back of the warning track, up and it's gone! That ball just continued to sail for Kyle Riesselmann. Mason Patel, 8 strikeouts. That's the most for a freshman since Nathan Bates.
The nation's leading 14th double play turn right there by the Georgia State Panthers.
Landry comes set, the 1-2 pitch. Swung at, missed, he struck him up.